car, and then... What do you mean encoding's overloaded? There we go. Just go do this then, I guess. There we go, the correct one. Get gaming. I should definitely make a better thumbnail for... thumbnail, profile picture. No shell up screen. All I want is pop out chat. We do. Properties, URL, live chat, nice. And okay, and then we do test. Maybe... test. Alright, that is probably why I... the fuck was it so down below? The fuck? Anyway, test successful. This chat is on the screen. Now let's go back to Balloon's boss and... I'll have the chat on. Why not? I'm not gonna bother with my fucking guy. Or should I? Ah, sod it, I will. Why is that doing that? What the fuck? Alright, now, Discord guy is on. But why did it select the fucking game for the fucking thing? Whatever. I'll just hop in then, empty Discord. Actually, I'm not even gonna bother. Less shit to encode, am I right? Now let's just get this on the other side. Get some music playing. Some good old Sonic Rush. Alright, so yeah. I'm gonna be using the Druid strategy because... in this event, we can't have Paragons. Do I actually go like this? Because he can attack earlier, and... nah, I do have the wizard. The wizard can pop leads. Alright, this should give enough room for the druids to still get the buff here. Yes. He barely gets the buff, which is nice. Now we go on to farming. I nearly had the strategy. It's just I didn't quite have enough damage for the fucking ceramics. Because for some reason, Vortex spawns on this track, which is the far longer one, so it just ends up making these balloons speed up all the way to here, and maybe even there. It's either that, or it only triggers the slowdown once they touch balloon areas. Like, they just move too fast. I just can't see what the fuck is going on. Like, and this is the first time with me trying to go for fucking elite medal on balloon areas, which is probably not the best decision, but we get what we are given. So yeah, we are gonna mostly be we will slowly build up our druid setup as we need it, because we, like, if we max out this, we can take care of the balloon sense, but the problem is Vortex gets too close. He just ends up disabling fucking everything. Also, yeah, I'm not even gonna bother with the chat background, because, like, yeah. Yeah, like, the text is legible from the outline, and I didn't initially like the outline, but because it makes the text readable no matter what the background is, yeah, I think I'll keep it. Even though that is clearly an error with cropping, but, well, chroma keying, but still, I don't care. And also, yeah, I'm not even gonna bother with lowest tiers. The only reason why I have it on is because it gives extra rewards. Yeah, there we go. Don't need to upgrade just yet. Do I even bother? Yeah, let's just upgrade. Okay, now they are struggling. Let's just get a bit more damage on them. Yeah, there we go, he one-shots them. What? Oh, right, yeah, the fucking range. It's inconsistent. Oh, exact amount of cash, that's nice. Yeah, like, the modifier of this is definitely a bit fucking brutal. Like, it's made the first wave fucking nigh impossible to beat. Also, let me double check the range so yeah, I can get one more farm over here. Then I'm gonna have to start upgrading them to the marketplaces. Why the fuck did you fail so hard? I mean, it doesn't say that I need to upgrade just yet because fucking that was an outlier round. Yeah, like, this is why I didn't bother upgrading just yet, so... can I get... Yeah, let's get the marketplace and then I'll go get another druid. Boss music is pretty fucking bass. Anyway. Come on. Okay, good. Oh yeah, I'm getting a lot more marketplaces this round. I relied way too heavily on sales strats. I just didn't have enough money to... I was losing too much money through selling. They are nice when you're in like a pinch or whatever, but... Alright, I forgot about the wizard. Also, yeah, what... These ones are still red, so what fucking custom realm modifier is there? Alright, let's see. There needs to be... Wedged in the corner. Yeah. And then... Yeah, it doesn't matter if I leak a bit, I just need to make sure I don't leak all these fucking reds. And the next camo round, we get Shimmer, so the druids can take care of it. So it would be a great time to have... Ooh. Come on. Now we do actually need to get some upgrades in. Like, I know I'm doing druid strats, so losing lives is good to a certain extent, of course, but I don't actually have the upgrade that makes them good with losing lives. What the fuck? Okay. trying to keep forgetting how fat this track is. Anyway. Should be able to still get the marketplace this round. Yeah, there we go. All we needed was one more. And that saved us a whole ton of lives. There we go. Yeah, let's go get Shimmer now. Unless the game is gonna bug out. Oh, fuck's sake. Let's get the game reopened, shall we? And that was exactly why I changed over. I can't trust. You just can't trust having DMs open when you're a furry. That's just impossible. There we go. Man, there's so many damn events on. Should be able to do mid-round buy on Shimmer. These first lot are definitely getting leaked. But the second wave, yeah, there we go. Definitely need another druid. And we nearly have the max setup. Oh yeah, I can also get the fucking druid of storm in like over here. So then he can start blowing stuff back to the start. Did I place him too far down? I did. Fucking, that's so mean. Yeah, to be fair, extra thorns is probably all that I need. Nope, I do actually need the second druid. Well, fifth druid. Alright, they both get thorns. Now I just need a save or bolt. Okay, yeah, no, I need the last druid just for safety. Okay, how much is this upgrade? It might actually be worth it to just go make the druids like this each time. If I die, which I probably might, I'm gonna do that. Because I have lost a lot of lives throughout. But this would be more than enough to have them at max attack speed. Or at least some of them on max attack speed. In any case... fucking... dickhead. How close am I? Fuck it. Alright, no. This one sells for less, yeah. Snipper. This should be enough damage. Oh, another bone swarm for him. That buffs that guy. Yeah, I fucking scuffed this. Is this enough damage to knock him back consistently? Alright. Yo, wait a minute. I still got the strong druids. That is... alright, this wasn't optimal, but it works. Fucking purples. I never realized how much I relied upon his damage. Like those damn fucking purple blooms. Okay, cool. Sell him. Let's get a trade empire. Now let's just start specking into ships. Yeah, the thing would be a tier 3 upgrade, so it would be worth it to get a village. however. Bigger radius. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, whatever. Yeah, so I should have brought that guy first. Okay, whatever. These next guys are gonna have more discount, however, so... do I have enough mold damage? Oh yeah, absolutely. Stop being so fussy with the placement. Oh yeah, Monkey Town got discounted by a lot. What the hell? Yeah, you know what? This is actually working out pretty well. Oh, still got 7 rounds. God damn, this is not nearly enough to... Yeah, and that's all of the ships I can fit. Yeah, I probably could have done a more optimal placement there, but... Oh, no, for next time, just... start off there, I guess. No, right, I can't because the cell value shit. There we go. But it still doesn't cover those guys. What the fuck? Anyway. I should probably start preparing for the actual boss. Though at the same time, I'm making so much money. Might be able to just ignore the setup. See. Yeah, let's see if I can just make these guys apart the boss damage or... Actually, no, don't mess with what works. What works is a crackhead sniper. Yeah, I'm making so much. Oh shit, cash influence, yes. Cash influence. Okay, only one of them is out of range. Nope, I needed to have it optimized, okay. Oh yeah, I can just shift him slightly to the side there. So yeah, as soon as I start losing lives, I go fucking... Right, but yeah, that farm strat did work amazingly, so we continue with that. And I can keep the money bolt exactly where it was, which is good because it has increased attack speed, so it can actually help defend this little clusterfuck. Pardon. Yeah, you know, I got Pot of Vengeance. There we go. Also, we did wind up dying to the balloons on the second wave, so it's probably a good shout to end up maxing out the druid setup ready for the boss. I might be able to fit one more farm by doing that. Well, no. But as more default range, so I might not be able to defeat the elite actually, because I'm struggling this hard already. Yeah, actually, just the range and slight attack speed boost is enough. Yeah, right. Yeah, maybe, we'll see. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna be able to fit another one in. But at least it should be closer. Not that it matters, it's all just fine anyway. God damn, these guys are going for a while actually. Yeah, now I'm gonna need another druid. There, barely within Obin's range. He would get buffed by village, but doesn't matter. Yeah, that just doubled our DPS, so doesn't exactly matter. Man, the footprint is always bigger than what it actually seems. Like, there's always that little gap between them, even though they're like basically pixel perfect placement, so. I know. I'm just rambling. Actually, that is a point. Did my Discord actually do the message? Yeah, uploads and blogging. Yeah, there we go. Should also do a thing on my own channel. Create post. Why the fuck is my main channel hashtag lifestyle? That is not at all accurate. Well, whatever. Doesn't matter. Let's just keep an eye on the stream itself while... Yeah, I'm gonna need more druid. Yeah, they were struggling. I'm generating lives again. Well, not generating them, I'm fucking... Yeah, I'm fucking, that's what I'm doing. I always fuck. There's never a night when I don't fuck. That is probably the biggest lie I've told in my life. Yeah, I'm not even struggling against the purples, which just kill Ben's piercing beam. I can just tank this. I probably shouldn't though. Yeah, I should have got that wizard. Okay, for a moment there, I thought it was the camo version. Yeah, I definitely need that wizard now though, that's for fucking sure. Maybe I should just put the wizard here actually. Oh, I didn't know that. using that as shimmer. How do I have less money than I did last time? I mean, I'm gonna gain enough money. It's just a question of why. I need to start saving for the fucking money belt. Don't worry guys, he's just talking about his coffee. Coffee's a bit too strong for him, you see. He likes it nice and milky, but they just gave him a straight coffee. Yeah, there we go. Oh, what? Yeah, no, I can't waste all that cell value. That is AIDS. That doesn't matter. The guy can go here. This is strong enough for phase one. But now I need to focus on these druids. At the very least, I want this. What the fuck? How? Why can't I place him that far to the side? I mean, it doesn't matter, I'm just really fucking confused. Yeah, like, I can still put, like, a Druid of Storm there, but... Okay, this is a bit of a scuffed run, anyway. Alright, no, I just remembered I still need Mr. Wizard here for his shimmer ability. And then... Guy is melting. This is not enough damage. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, Druid of Wrath is surprisingly enough. Nice. Alright, a bit of a scuffed start, but... yeah, now we have the information. Druids of Wrath is enough. Alright, nice. Yeah, I think next thing we get is money saving villages for bolt farm spam, but first I wanna finish getting this marketplace. Yeah, this guy is able to decamel pinks. That is the main thing I was worried about. Pink is the fastest thing we're gonna get. And... what the fuck am I doing? That seems like the middle of there. That's already reduced. E-commerce, yeah, 8,003. Oh yeah, that only reduces by so much, so it's not worth it getting another one. Yeah, the max bolt didn't increase it by all that much. It does obviously add up, but so does getting the things faster. And since I don't have the money to go and just... I don't know, if I had the money to immediately buy it, it would probably still be worth it, but I don't, so it's not. Come on, I just want enough money. Oh man, that might actually be enough to buy one right away. I think it's still worth it, yeah. Alright, no. That's... yeah, I would need to get all of these up there, which would cost... about... yeah, no, that's like 1,000... Alright, no, I lost the discount, yeah. it's cheaper to buff this guy and get more within the range. Plus they get buffed income as well. Well, I mean, it's questionable, but I've committed now. Alright, yeah, this guy has both buffs, so was definitely worth. On that note, it might actually be worth it to get one of these upgraded to Pop Plus as well. Yeah, it does have influence. Alright, no, it'll gain that when I get the fucking money upgrade, the doy. Oh yeah, it's great that it buffs all of these guys and those guys buff all of them. There we go. I never sold the sniper. That was awfully fucking retarded of me. Well, to be fair, it is nearly the boss round, so... yeah, no point upgrading this guy just yet. Or even at all, to be fair. Is the Miniopolis worth it? Actually, yeah, it is, because it still produces as much as this guy would be worth in terms of cash, and I'm using this guy to help generate cash for them. Alright, but yeah, now let's just save to get a fucking super sniper, I guess. Might actually be more worth it to... If I get this guy... that is playing it greedy, but at the same time, I do kind of need an additional buff. Okay, yeah, there we go, and now all we need to do is survive a few rounds. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be risky, but I think it might be worth it. Yeah, I have maxed all these guys out. Oh, I'm stupid. Alright, no, it would not have affected anything. Yeah, that was just a waste of money. Okay. Fully focus on getting the sniper up. But yeah, I just got micro this sniper. I fucked it. I should have got it right away. Oh god, do I restart from the very beginning? Fuck it, yeah. I should have sold the sniper and then got more money bolts. And that is ultimately what fucked me up in the end. I have never seen these druids struggle against a mob before. Like, that is actually fucking frightening. I mean, it's not frightening, but you know, it's not exactly a good situation. Oh well, let's get a drink. Stay hydrated and all that jazz. What am I doing? I need money for boss defense. Now I do wonder, if I have the max set, then I could get like a different kind of the fucking money druid, the vine druid, there we go, and then that could like capture the vines with its increased attack speed to trap those guys, because it is pretty stupid strong when buffed with other druids. But yeah, I'm definitely not getting the elite version done, which is a shame because that's like the only boss medal I'm missing. But Vortex is a bit bullshit with multiple tracks. I am surprised at the power gap between just Obin solo and a single supporting druid. It's like, Obin does suck as a solo hero, but his fucking buffs are bloody insane. Is it time to start? Now what usually happens is like there's a heavy round and then there's a, well no, I think it alternates between density and just overall pop amount. Like yeah, there was more yellows this round. Like there's the yellow rushes. And I think it was worth the risk, because I didn't quite have enough money. Are you fucking kidding me? I had the thing on shuffle. Your Sonic Rush Adventure OST. There we go. This is one I also need to add to my playlist in the first place, which is a crime. I love the adventure, well, the Rush games. Well, adventure games also count. Like, I think the worst adventure titled game is Sonic Runner's Adventure. And even then, that's only bad because it's worse than Runner's Vanilla. Which is a surprise, because that was like a fucking money pit of a game, but I know, it just had a whole lot less. Like, they just cut so much content. And the thing is, that game was so close to just being great, because they could have just fucking made the progression so much easier. And okay, now I'm gonna need to, oh, do I? Yeah, I need more defense. Alright, then let's also get a new druid. Because yeah, it's at the point where it's alternating between death and what, survival, so there we go. And now if we lose lives, they'll also buff the guy, so so yeah, I got actually remember to buy a wizard round 33. Because the single fucking camo is not an issue at all. And then yeah, the purple was the outlier, because it just fucking absorbs attacks. Someone first. Doesn't really matter because his attack's pierced, but I would like him to focus down on the leads, because that's the main reason why I brought him. Yeah, no, the guy is fine. Soon I'll need to buy more though. Soon might mean now. I'm gonna put the wizard in the corner just in case I can fit another bolt in without him in the way. Wait a minute. I want to raise him up so his wall of fire actually targets the track next to him. But right now, I don't even... Alright, no, I might actually need him right now because it's the start of the round. Yeah, he's by far closer to that guy. Yeah, he's reduced the amount of lives we've lost, which isn't the biggest deal because these guys get a slight buff from it, but eh. We also get some money from Pops, so. Yeah, shouldn't be too long till the next camo intensive round. It'll be long enough for us to get another one of these. Just in time. And there we go, we are set. Man, the boss theme in Adventure is like... fucking slap. Okay, somehow this farming is even worse. Chaos walking. Yeah, no, I just gotta put all the money into the boat. Now that does also increase its sell value, so let's go do that first. Right. Favorite trades. So I know I only... yeah, that is within range, good. Should only need that now. Still need some extra DPS against that. sell this guy in order to get more druids for the general defense. Because we are basically guaranteed to lose lives at this point, so we want these druids to be able to actually gain strength. Yeah, this guy actually fits in properly, what the fuck? Oh, I shouldn't be complaining. It's what I wanted all along. Strong. Yeah, so bigger range does shit on these, so don't even bother. Alright, so yeah, I need to get rid of that. God damn, I'm resisting headbanging a little, well, nodding a little bit, because like, god damn, this music's so fucking good. Maybe Elite isn't out of reach as I thought. That was just a little, well, not a fluke, but I gotta settle on placement. About to have enough money. Well, I can get bigger radius on both of them. Alright, and now we sell this guy. Monkey Town will be more effective on this. Yeah, doubling this income will further increase all of these guys. Yes. Yeah, double discount village is fucking strong, like, goddamn. Well, generally, double discount money village, more specifically. Still, though, it is strong as fuck. Yeah, it's out of range no matter what. Yeah, it'll make more money by doing this. A Monkeyopolis. Oh, it reaches these guys. Oh my god, it's actually helpful to have... This guy barely doesn't reach, but he's not even giving the fucking buff anyway, because he's so damn useless. Okay, why didn't I do that? I'm meant to be saving money for farms. Alright, well... There we go. Now I should be able to get this guy next. Oh yeah, I don't even need this village now, do I? Oh, I don't. There we go, Trade Empire. Yeah, it'll be cheaper just to get favored trades now. Well, when do I save for the sniper? These are out of range, so just get this guy. That'll be the end of the efficiency, and then Though, monkey, doesn't money influence even affect? Well, it has to, because it's showing the fucking symbol. How far down is the range? Yeah. I guess it is actually worth it to buff these guys then. Yeah, okay, is it? That is getting a bit close now. Oh yes, this is why. Wait, can it delete the fucking cash plates? Alright, unpopped army. Alright, cool. We can continue farming already. Central market. Now these guys will produce even more money. Oh, that could have been a little bad. And these guys have the Jungle Drums buff as well. That is actually a little bit hairy. At the very least, we have killed this guy pretty handily. And yeah, at this point, I think it is worth it to get Heart of Ulk on these guys instead. Because if they're losing attack speed due to health, we might as well... Yeah, we might as well just start buffing their vitality instead. Am I not even able to... I should really stop being lazy and just plug in my fucking new mouse, set up some micros. Yeah. Alright, well, now these guys are going to get buffed to high health. Yeah, I think actually having this add Pierce is actually really good, because like the entire point of the Albin buffs is to add Pierce. Like, Pierce isn't quite as good as attack speed, because attack speed adds damage and Pierce, while Pierce is just, well, more Pierce. But you know, it's a lot better than nothing. Certainly no longer invalidates. There's at least situations where you would want to have it. Yeah, 5. Hot damn, they produce a lot of money. It's a shame we can't have fucking Paragons in this. Now at the same time, at least it gives no reason to sell this setup. Well, at least until the very end, of course. Yeah, I think the next round completion will just immediately bump that up, so then that's 7. I just need 3 more. Well, 2 more. I got 1 placed. Oh yeah, I can't place anymore, and now I tried, Yeah, I do want to try to overclock this guy so it starts buffing production of more farms. And then... but yeah, this is a really risky strategy, because if Vortex even makes it to the middle, I'm instantly fucking dead. Oh shit, yeah. Can't forget to murder the damn sniper. Okay, nice. So, let's see. Yeah, it's probably easier just to get that first. I know now that it's a stupid idea to overclock it, because the only thing it buffs is adding... yeah, it just, adds... earns colossal income. That's only at the end of each round. Which would have been nice for Tooltip to tell us, but alas... that's in the past now. Okay, remove this bullshit so the projectiles can at least fly across if we're buffing their pierce. That should be close enough to the middle. And yeah, I'm gonna have to wave my mouse around the entire screen anyway. Now that said... yeah, I kind of want this guy for the top half farm, so then I can just get the buffed income from that guy, because that guy is the one that will be bringing in the big bucks. So which druid should I make a wrath? Well, I guess that corner one makes the most sense. Banana Central. Good. God, what a waste of fucking space, though. Yeah, no, I think it is more efficient to get the overclock, actually, for the... yeah, because it can also overclock the druids. So when we've overclocked this farm, is it worth doing that guy? Ooh, that is the question. I guess it would be worth it to overclock this to increase its range and then replace these with that, so then it gets both of these buffs. Because, like, how much is that range? Alright, either way, it's better to get a guy. Oh, what? Why is this stage hate space efficiency? Fuck you, stage. You are annoying me. Yeah, it's better to have. It doesn't even matter. Alright, and then after this Ultra Boost, yeah, that guy gets both buffs. When I buff the village, this guy will be within range. Might as well get some of those just for some random extra damage. That's gonna make us even more money. I know I did sell strats before, but okay, like, doing these was entirely unnecessary. Like, I should have started doing them over here. That would both save time and effort. So now I do have the leniency to sell one of these guys. Alright, what do I buy to take down the boss this time? A mad is a decent pick. And I can always place him in a corner so he doesn't... Yeah, I can just place him like here. And then he doesn't get affected by the attacks. Really? That was basically perfect. Fucking dickhead game. You know what though, I am surprised at how strong these single upgrade fucking buffs are. Like, be it fucking Adora buffing Sun. Well, I guess that's not a single thing, that affects two. Well, three actually, but you can only have one tier 5. But yeah, this in particular, like, goddamn. This guy's strong. But yeah, I should probably get ready for the defense. Yeah, let's lock your aim there. Oh my god, that's great. Yeah, Permit Brew and Blowback Druid might actually be good shouts. Nearly forgot the Ultra Boost. Why did I place him right here? How much is permaroof? Probably should have placed the villagers in, well, these things in better places, like maybe in the corner there and the corner there. Yeah, he'll be able to get most of everyone, to be fair. I can't even fit another guy. God, these are some actual trash placements. Yeah, let's go get a vine druid actually. Oh man, the overclock is strong. Yeah, I think we have this in the bag. Yeah, he's fucking off screen. So I can just keep focusing on buffing this guy again. Alright, no. I know why I done the trash placement. I mean, to be fair, yeah, I still could put it right there. That would have been the better place. Okay, cool. And this guy's nearly maxed. Delete this guy. And now I am free to just spam this area with these guys. And this guy was actually collecting it all for me, which was nice. Thank you, guy. Well, since it's a town, I guess, like, multiple guys. Well, it's Wall Street, it's still multiple guys. I was thinking Monkey Town, one of the village upgrades. Yeah, actually, it doesn't really matter because I can always... Can I sell the brew without it getting everything deleted? To be fair, I don't even need the brew right now. But yeah, what I can do instead is just like get a wind... Yeah, just get a wind cunt down here because yeah, he still gets max buff. That was confusing. Oh well, it doesn't really matter. I know, alright, yeah. It's just so I can work out the placements. Alright, what the fuck am I doing? Is it still trying to get in there? Good boy. Okay, cool. And now I can move on to over here. And then there we go. I'm just gonna wait for a round to end. I just want to keep overclocking this guy. I know at a certain point it's more efficient to just overclock. Yeah, that's actually true. To just overclock these guys individually because, like, you know, because overclock doubles. And this is more than the cost of an overclock. But you know, it's a bit annoying having to micro all of the abilities. And especially since when you reach this point, you've basically won the event. What the fuck am I doing? So yeah, I still got the 10. Still got the Ben Tennyson. Okay, where's my skip button? Fuck off. When I press skip, I want to skip, thank you. Why is there cutscene music in this fucking playlist? Thank you. There we go. We have so much. Oh, and level up too. Nice. See, that's another reason why I like doing the boss events. Just... there's a nice way to get XP and shit. And then, yeah, there's like zero room on the borders now. Now you've got to be fucking kidding me though. Alright, well. I'll just fucking try fit it in this way. I'm just gonna pre-place all these guys, I don't care anymore. I wanna just be able to leave this on fast forward and get the boss done. And I'm still in the mood for balloons, so I'll go get that done. And then... yeah, and then I can't fit one there because the tree, that is slightly too small. So, yeah. Oh, I won't be able to see, thank you. That's max boost now. Do I move this guy? I probably should, but it's also just gonna have a minuscule effect, so sod it, I'm not gonna bother. Yeah, I think the next thing to get would be a Druid of Wrath. Yeah, these are getting the buffs now. And then there's the Wrath Druid. Yo, whatever, it doesn't matter. Here's the Super Stone Druid. So yeah, he'll just stop things from leaking, which is nice. Now... I can't fit a village in here. I might as well make these attack. They do have buffs. Fucking hell, so much money. Right, well, perma brew. Those guys get the money buff now. That guy is good. Some decent global range. Alright, we'll just have to see how much we just obliterate everything. Yeah. Strong with fast firing, so it has more uptime. Next thing to buy would probably be a temple. I'll get a perma spike. Just stop any annoying leaks. Because I don't want to die at this fucking stage. And that ninja does decent boss damage. He does decent boss damage. The snipers. An elite sniper is good, mostly for assisting, but still. Yeah, like all of these guys are like maxed. Yeah, let's go get a heli pilot. Now we just wait. Oh yeah, we might as well make that the Prince of Darkness. No point not doing that. It's a tier 4 ability that allows me to pick things up. Special perforations. Yeah, there's a door gunner ability. Oh yeah, pursuit is obviously good. Because then I can have this guy inside of the cockpit. And then that just basically has him tail the boss. So I guess all that is left is a plane. That is the... wait, no, there's no plane on this. What the fuck? And oh wait, no temple either. Wait, it's the best thing I can get, the fucking T-Rex. God damn. Probably best to just get an Energizer, so... Energizer in that corner, no. So yeah, Energizer, then I guess let's buff its attack speed, cause why not? Does reduce our income the tiniest bit, but like, look at this setup, we don't need any more. Which on that note, yeah, the water towers. That is exactly what I've been forgetting to get. Yeah, there we go. Pirate Lord. And... aircraft carrier. Yeah, that buffs that guy. Alright, that is why they have range, because of this guy. Yeah, of course. There we go, and then... yeah, now that has the sub buff as well. Yeah, just have him always attacking. No, actually. Yeah, in the case of the boss, let's actually have it increase attack speed. Well, increase pierce rather. Right, so in this case... trade empire. And then, yeah, they still have a decent buff. Did it only go there? Alright, roll back close. Where does that go? Right there. Yeah, just normal. I can't pick up that guy. Yeah, he's useless then. There goes level 6. So what tower would be good for the pickup? Usually it's like the... yeah, like, usually you could pick up, like, a fucking, sun god. Well, sun avatar. But we can't do that. Yeah, those are the towers I wanted buffed, so... oh yeah, I can just pop him on that. I just realized I'm a complete idiot. I know one buff that I can give that I have completely forgotten about. Yeah, this guy. And I also know that these cannot stack. We just do this. Yeah, like, while this can't... yeah, so this is still a good village to keep because of the income buffs, and also it's still giving jungle drums to everything. But yeah, even... Does this guy have jungle drums? Not quite, but he's going to. Well, no, not permanently, actually, because it's also due to the overclock. Speaking of jet, overclocks are another thing I'm forgetting. Anyway, I'm overthinking this guy. This is just the basic bitch. Is this? Yeah, that's... Alright, no, it's from the other one. But like, damn. I have definitely over-prepared. Here we go, number 10. Now have him target strong. Oh my god, no, you have so many fucking abilities. Yeah, I've over fucking prepared by a mile. Completely forgot about total transformation, but it's disabled anyway. Because yet another bug has been discovered with it. This time with fucking druids. Man, that was fucking cracked. And by that was cracked, I mean I am cracked, like what the fuck. I only care about the fucking guy now, and if I'm struggling then I have all this additional income to spend on shit. I'm pretty sure this is our main damage against the boss though. Actually, with all of these debuffs, when I say all of these debuffs, I still need to like get him in a decent place. I think this is a decent enough place. I and then the weaker ones as support because they stack. Yeah, so there's more damaging powers I could use, such as like the tax zone or whatever. But like, I think it's all gonna be unnecessary. But yeah, with all of these debuffs, I think it might... Yeah, I'll buff the Avatar Wrath next. Oh my god. Everything is basically kind of rude. Oh yeah, I never decided who I wanted as a door gunner. I do wonder if it's able to pick up bolts. It would be hilarious if it could. Oh yeah, of course. Fucking... A double shot. I think with how many druid buffs I have, it might be more prudent to have this guy be the attacker, so Heart of Vengeance. ...10% attack speed. Gains as long as it's attacking. Yeah. Stopping, please. The one shuffle, fucking shuffle. Yeah, I could get the Blue Master Alchemist for laugh. To be honest, that's not a bad shout because it would reduce everything. Unstable concoction with faster throwing. an event with like the paragons, I could just start strategizing around them. Like, I would definitely have, wouldn't have replaced these guys, so more could start generating cash for more fucking. Buffed is probably the best choice, because generally the more symbols the better the tower is to be. Yeah, it's like with max buffs you can basically make a fucking basic dart monkey solo fucking bad. Not even the fucking Sun Temple can do that. And that's mostly just because its upgrades are designed for you to put sacrifices into them. I don't really like the Sun Temple, honestly, like, such an overkill design for a tower. Mitchy. Right. Do I do any prep or do I just fucking full send? Just to be on the side of safety, let's just get the fucking few towers that will do something. Apache with faster firing. Comanche with fucking pursuit. And then let's get the funny spike factory. And the not quite as funny spike factory. Alright, yeah, shit, I still need to do the buffs on time. Oh yeah, there we go. No idea what the fuck is going on. All I know is it's working. Now let's do that guy. When does that buff run out? Should be, yeah, it's out now. Yeah, I definitely overkilled this. But that's good, because that means... Oh yeah, let's override that. Let's... What the fuck is going on there? I don't know why I'm bothering to still have farms up or whatever. Right, well yeah, that is definitely off cooldown. Yep, this is an easy kill. Okay, at least with this guy, starts off hard, but then he gets a lot easier. I'll give Elite a go. That is so overkill. And then home. God, there's so... Okay, I gotta change the playlist. I'm not sure why these channels do the fucking 30-second jingles as part of the fucking things. Alright, so what song? I don't know. Gear Rising Revengeance OST. And now we can have some real headbangers while we pop a balloon. There's still no one on chat, which is a shame. Pardon. So yeah, tier 5 instant monkey, that's certainly worth the grind. I don't know, what's the rules? One paragon. One. Hmm. Oh yeah, 150. $275. But it is like a whole lot stronger. Survive. All right, well, there we go. Yeah, okay, that was the correct placement. Not much is going to change. I just need more damage, so I'll just need to have like an elite sniper at the ready. Oh. Come on, end of round bonus, push me over the edge, thank you very much. I think Cell Strike's, I was lacking money on the other one, so I think Cell Strike's for at least the first farm is probably better. But to do Cell Strike's, I still need like a second farm to be sold, so not much is gonna change. Yeah, while I have the money, let's make sure I have vengeance. So man, Sainsbury's Yum Yums, kinda lacking on the icing, not gonna lie. Just all fucking dissolved and made the thing soggy. It's obviously not like you dip the bread in water soggy, but you know, it's like... But you know, there's not enough. It feels moist. Yeah, the outside feels moist as opposed to like ice to shit. And yeah, there we go. Those upgrades were enough to keep the girl going. Will be blood, blood, death, death. I'll get the thing first and then... Okay... There. Ever know... And yeah. Yeah, I think Cell Strats fall off after the second. Yeah, after the second one is bought. That is at least what got me the most money last time, so... And of course we're fighting elite, so we kinda need the most money possible. sunshine. And red line. Alright, doesn't matter. Doesn't need to be perfect. What's that? Oh, man, pure. There we go. Yeah, I think the round of end of round bonus was required, or at least a near frame perfect. Not a near frame perfect. What the fuck am I talking about? It was just a tight timing. Yeah, I think. Yeah, this is the round where I'm gonna need the wizard. Ovin's fucking buffs are kind of trash, so I'll save Shimmer for another time. And there we go. This is why I spec'd into thingy. Oh yeah, this is much better farming. Next round, definitely Shimmer. And I took a lot of damage, so. Yeah, there we go. That was calculated. Unfortunately, this guy can never reach his max potential now, because got him a bit late, but... Okay, but Oben, can you stop being shit with your aim? Like, those leads could have been very, very bad. How many rounds? Yeah, a village isn't a village. A fucking farm isn't gonna profit. So there's merchant man, so at least I get an end of round bonus. Okay, there we go. Man, that sucks. I'm so fucking close. Oh yeah, let's sell that guy. To then get that guy. Losing a bit of sellback value is worth it, surviving. Okay. There we go. Actually, just keep him on first, he's doing work. Let's not fuck him up with my shit micro. What the fuck? Oh my god. Right, review map. Oh, it didn't even show me a balloon position. No, but like, I did see like a rainbow here. Do I just need a camo village? Are you fucking kidding me? All I needed was a damn camo village. Fucking Christ. Alright, but yeah, this guy was overkill. So that's making me wonder, did I actually need to go all... I kinda did, yeah, because... That actually... Okay, does it tell me... No, it doesn't tell me what killed me specifically. If the shimmer did work, then I could just remove the rock and have him kill whatever the fuck. And I think... Yeah, it's not too long, so let's... actually go and do that. Also, what? Yeah, no, I definitely had more money that time because I could afford the guy. So yeah, sell struts for first two. Don't do that for rest. Now we gotta restart the entire fucking run. Oh. Fine. God. Standing here, I realize you were just like me. in a history. Who's a judge? Right from wrong. This down, I think we'll both agree that violence makes violence. But in the end, it has to be this way. I think it is time to upgrade this guy. It is like round 10. Then this guy should carry us all the way to Trenny. Okay, maybe not, but actually, maybe yes. Yeah, we're back up to fucking max, nearly. Fucking... yeah, it doesn't matter, I'm gonna be selling it. Actually, yeah, first, because he has high pierce and it goes along the track. Yeah, it'll just go back into the fucking leads. There we go. Thank you. Can I... No, I'm not taking damage. I think I let 33 leak. Yeah, because like, that just pushed us over the edge in getting another farm down. Alright, it's the next round that has the pink waves. Or do I... No, I don't. That sucks. And so does this. Oh my god. Fucking dickhead. Oh my god. Alright, well. That was certainly a dog jump scare, that's for fucking sure. Ugh. We can go back to the balloons. Ah, fucking itchy as fuck. Hey, freedom, obsolete. Pause them. Oh, nice. Even more powers I won't use. Oh nice, I finally got that one. Yo, while we are here... Vine Rupture is probably gonna be a good shout. Now let's actually continue where we were. And then magically, it loads faster. Yeah. Because it just keeps on bricking itself for no fucking reason. Actually, yeah, I need to get a village down anyway. Yeah, I'll sell this village later on. Fuck. I think I do go with the wizard. So then there's a shimmer, and now we go get the other druid. And because our lives are dangerously low, we don't want to lose any more. So it's probably not worth it to get the buffs we usually get on them. Yeah, and there we go, we handle them nicely. And we entirely clear off those guys. One life is fine, yeah. Especially since we regenerate it again anyway, so it's still a good idea to not get the thing on the guy. Come on. Come on, give me the upgrade. I want the money. I need the money. I need the money. I need the money. Thank you very much. And because we will be selling the bolt. And we still somehow gain lives. Wait, is he two? No, I can still fit one below him. I think we barely not have enough. Actually, we need to sell this guy to replace him with a village anyway. So. Oh, we actually do get. Oh. That opens a lot to us, actually. Before that, we get our good old rapid fire sniper. Yes. Okay, I need you at normal speed. Alright, now. I forgot, we sell the bolt as well. Please do not start immediately. I mean, even if you do. Okay, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, home. Fucking don't restart. That's the best money round we've gotten. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There. Let's get our max druid set up now. The fuck? Oh, don't do this bullshit again. Oh, is it this? No, what the fuck is causing this? Alright, well, it doesn't matter. So then that's 400. Yeah, no, not enough. Oh yeah, we just get the projectiles. Yeah, there we go. We just kill him handily now. Wow, are we actually sending him off screen? We are. It's fucking hilarious. Yeah, let's go get the money bolt to... some of that sellback value back, because yeah, he is gonna give so much money. Cool. Thank you, Elite Sniper. You have done a fantastic job. One and the two. Now knew I could fit it further. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so it's a random fucking rocks which are trying to lower my efficiency. I should leave it on the slower speed during these earlier rounds. Exactly because of that, we need to upgrade the druids. Fuck! This should keep us alive long enough to get a good setup going. Alright, yeah, Monkey City, obviously. That's like the main upgrade I fucking wanted. Also, I might as well get a Miniopolis. And yeah, let us go check. Druids! You dickhead! I'm not even dying to the damn boss, I'm dying to these fucking druids being shit for no fucking reason. Alright, well there's a Miniopolis, that'll help us, I think. Alright, there's a Poplos that should buff them enough to be able to handle it. Now please, Just let me farm. Oh yeah, shit, I am gonna have to make that a fucking camel village. Because of how unreliable the fucking thing is here. Oh, that is not fun. Cool. You motherfucker. Yeah, 25% extra attack on all of the druids. Like, how can that not be enough? Well, let's find out how it's not enough. Yeah, that's how it's not enough. But I'm an idiot for not seeing that, you know? Just... Aw. Get in double discount range. Okay, if I still can't defend, then this is rigged. Nah, I still got like another guy I can not buy, but still, this is stupid. We fucking did it. Okay, cool. How the fuck can I must I build this guy? Like, what the fuck? The trace. Yeah, there we go. Come on, Owen. Thank you. But yeah, two pop busts. That is enough. Marvelous. Okay, yeah, no. Now is when we buy camo detection. Does he have... Not quite, but... I want him like this anyways to get the most... reach out of him possible. Also, yeah, this was a fucking evil track for Ninja's Kiwi to decide to do the fucking event on, because they kept their fucking speed boost all the way up here, so I think it is just when the balloons touch vortex, that is when they lose it. So if they go on the track that doesn't have vortex, then fuck me, I guess. Hmm. Sorry, it was more worth it waiting for. Yeah, it's most worth it to just wait for Trade Empire. And then there we go, yeah. So yeah, two rounds at most. And I am so glad that two of these guys are just holding on throughout all of this, all of the round increases and shit. Yeah, we can leak those. All in the name of the Empire. Right, there we go. We got the max farm. Yeah, that's where Sniper goes. Yeah, let's just go and do that. And then let's be on the safe side, because I also need to upgrade the druids. Yeah, let's keep them on first as well. Yeah, I'm glad I played it safe, because I entirely forgot about the other upgrades. 14,000. And here is where we max out the druids. Not quite maxing them out, but couple mid-round buys will do. Oh fuck. Please knock him out, please knock him out. Okay, we need... Fuck. Yeah, round 6. About the glue. Glue holes 5,000. Okay, yeah, just have him full focus. Please strike on strong. Okay, good. We live. Keep you on first, actually. Okay, now. When a mob appears, switch to first. Yeah, like now. There we go. Strong. Just take the skull already, thank you. Nope, I forgot about the mob, Okay, we switch the sniper to first. First, kill the mob. First, okay. Yeah, and that's pushed him back even further. Good. Mobs. Fuck. The camo. Oh my god, the damn wizard isn't doing his fucking job. Alright, so now I do need the camo village. Stop being stunned. Jesus fucking Christ. There, no more leaks. Fuck. Okay, retry. A village cannot fit there. So this will do one of two things. It'll give camo. Yes. So yeah, he has jungle drums now, so he can do even more damage. Realment. Fuck. Okay, adequately intense music for this though. Got another pot blast. Got yet another pot blast. Not first. Okay, strong. He's getting fucking far. Okay, good. The druids can now take care of the mobs on their own. That was a wasted ability. The fuck was that? Oh, round 63. Oh my god, everything's still stunned though. Okay, last attempt. So, four druids can handle most things on their own. But what I really need is debuffs. Yeah, debuff the boss immediately so he can't get as far. Explosive glue, yeah, now it can stick to the boss. And that is first, target that. Thank you. it, and now I can have this guy get glue strike. He's strong. Alright, now 63 is coming up. Have the pop blasts. Wait, is that actually a pop blast? No, it's not. Everything is stunned for this round. That's so fast. No, that done nothing. Round 63, I think that's a fitting end to things. I don't have enough monkey money to beat that, and frankly, I don't have enough skill, nor do I have the patience to fucking get that far again. Like, maybe if I had the sniper further back, that would probably saved me, but because I had it too far forwards, it was getting stunned, so then it wasn't doing damage to the boss, so the boss got further forwards, so then it stunned again, which is a shame, but I'm not paying money just to fix one mistake. That is no. Anyway,